You have proven the five chivalric virtues dwell in your heart.
Mean the sword's mine? I can dive in and take it?
The sword deserves the hand of a master. You must prove your skills are worthy through combat atop the water's surface. Are you ready?
Anytime.
Then draw your blade. This is the last test. You will show what you're made of. You have proven worthy of wielding the blade, beyond all doubt.
Behold. Your Arendite.
We've met before.
Certainly. The hermit admitted he knew you, remember?
The Lady of the Lake.
It is I. Forget not that you are a man right and honorable, devoted to doing good. And for these reasons you received the blade. Now bear it. And I trust this time you shall not lose it.
Just wonderful. Not so fast.
That's it, Roche.
I've sweat dripping down my bum furrow.
inscriptions in Elder speech. Salvation lies not in Dol Nevda, but in our hearts. Glory be to Eldarin. Damn. Professor's journal's long gone. Guess somebody else found out about it too. Should look around, see if I can find something else. Professor certainly can't do much to help me with my search. Footprints. Narrow and shallow. Somebody small, light. Woman, maybe? Wonder where they lead. Damn it. Trail breaks off. Wonder if the grave robber learned more than I did. Won't learn anything else here. Map Yen sent me, I'll have to do. Also, epitaph mentioned both Elorin and Dol Nevda, Valley of the Nine. Site marked on the map's all wet now. Saint Retour flows through there. Must be where the Valley of the Nine once lay. Need to explore the location.
Beaver, booger me. Come on.
Slow now. Whoa.
The Dutch is small. Not to know any.
You've the look of a knight. Over there, monsters have come.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endrigas.
Thank you.
Greetings!
Come on, Roche.
The more you beat them, the better they are!